tamarind, water. Let it stand for 15 minutes. Cook the eggplant. Cucumber. White cabbage. Cauliflower and pickle. Celery. Put the tamarind in it. Date syrup. Pomegranate syrup. Red vinegar. Salt. Mix it. Put the soup in it. And done. That's the result after 5 to 7 days. You have to keep it in the kitchen for 5 to 7 days, and after 5 to 7 days, you can put it into the fridge and